Hey YouTube, what's going on? I purchased this Bunker Hill light and installed it with my dad. Pretty simple, solar powered. It's really bright, but I'm gonna let it charge for about 3 days. And anyway, let the panel right there. So we'll let it charge up and get back to you.